power play at 20 seconds for Seattle. Hammered by Geeky. That might have been tipped by Nima Line, and his stick, in fact, broken. And that was 5-4. Now, center pass. Geeky denied by Skinner's best save of the night. Flashing the leather to keep it 4-2.
In tight on the glove hand side of Stuart Skinner. He's got to be aware of that stick, that long one of Nima Lyons that was laying right in the slot. So he goes around it, tries to put it up short side, and that look says it all afterwards.